Good morning, brothers and sisters, and thank you for your invaluable presence. Today, the Church joyfully celebrates two important events. First, it feasts the Feast of the Presentation of Jesus in the Temple, 40 days after His birth. It is also known as Candlemas Day, to symbolize and deepen the reality that Christ is the light of the world, thus the blessing of candles. Second, it marks the World Day for Consecrated Life, a most fitting day chosen especially for our six sisters for first profession, who will publicly proclaim that they belong only to the Lord.
Thank you.
from the book of the prophet Malachi. Thus says the Lord God, Lo, I am sending my messenger to prepare the way before me, and suddenly there will come to the temple the Lord whom you seek, and the messenger of the covenant whom you desire. Yes, he is coming, says the
David Felipe.
Here I am.
Sister Cherry Marie de Reed Maitin.
Here I am.
Sister Maria Victoria Cotin Bughao.
Here I am.
Sister Vice Ines Tilan Nakil.
Here I am.
Sister Mary May Sonido Salvoro.
Here I am.
My dear sisters, what do you ask of God and of His Church?
The mercy of God and the grace to serve Him more perfectly in a congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres.
Thanks be to God.
My dear sisters, before you make your religious profession, I ask you, are you resolved to be faithful to the Lord's call, to consecrate your life to Him and serve Him in all people?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to join the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres and to live in union with the Sisters?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to follow Christ in His exclusive love for the Father and serve humankind and all of creation through the common work of your congregation?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to follow Christ, who although He was rich, made Himself poor, so that He might share in the riches of God?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to follow Christ in His filial dependence on the Father, so as to be always pleasing to Him?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to be one in mind?
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of grace, I, Sister Mary May Sonido Salvoro, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincia, and I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of grace, I, Sister Maria Victoria Cotin Bughao, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincia. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until the return. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father, to the service of humanity. United to your sacrifice of praise, I, Sister Richie Ines Tilan Martin, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres into the hands of Reverend Mother. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this object which I now need. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of grace, I, Sister Cherry Marie, forgive my sins, thou chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul into the hands of Reverend and I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now need. Enable me to remain faithful until your return.
Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of grace, I, Sister Sheila Frances David Felipe, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincial. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of grace, I, Sister Mary Chuwani Binuya Bonisai, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience for 1 year in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincial. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen.
His Excellency, Reverend Fathers, Sister Lilia Therese, sisters, family, friends, and relatives, our newly professed sisters. The Sisters for Perpetual Profession. Sister Christy Joyce Limbaga.
Here I am.
Sister Wessel Cachuela.
Here I am.
Sister Ophelia Paz.
Here I am.
Sister Maribi Cordero.
Here I am.
Sister Maria Cristina Bergonia.
Here I am.
My dear sisters, what do you ask of God and of the Church?
To serve God our whole life in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres.
Thanks be to God.
Sisters, for the love of Christ and the Gospel, are you resolved to consecrate your whole being to Him, to serve Him in people, His brothers and sisters?
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to serve God and humankind in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres, in communion with all the sisters? called to it by God.
I am so resolved.
In order to belong entirely to God, are you resolved to unite yourself to Christ in His love for the Father? And like Him, make yourself available to others, the children, the sick, the poor, the rich, and all who ask your assistance, support, and consolation.
I am so resolved.
Are you resolved to follow Christ in His poverty, to renounce worldly possessions, and live with your sisters, not only in the community of material goods, but also in fraternal charity, sharing the same ideal of apostolic life?
I am so resolved.
Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of praise, I,
Sister Ophelia Gabulit Pax, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience forever. In the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres, into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincial. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of praise, I, Sister Russell Paciente Cachuela, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience forever in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres, into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincial. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering, which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, in the power of your Spirit, I desire to consecrate myself to the kingdom of the Father in the service of humankind. United to your sacrifice of praise, I, Sister Christy Joy Edolientes Salimbaga, vow chastity, poverty, and obedience forever in the congregation of the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres, into the hands of Reverend Mother Provincial. And I bind myself to live according to the rule of life of this congregation. Grant me, Lord, the grace to fulfill this offering which I now make. Enable me to remain faithful until your return. Amen.
Your Excellency, Reverend Fathers, Sister Lilia Therese, sisters, relatives, and friends, our newly perpetually professed sisters.
for all of us, for indeed everything comes from God. And in this Eucharistic celebration, we, the newly perpetually and temporarily professed sisters, lift our hearts in thanksgiving to our loving, merciful, and compassionate Lord for this wonderful gift to be consecrated to Him. For us, the perpetually professed sisters, we are most grateful to be consecrated to Him forever. For the past 8 and 4 years respectively,
thank you.
official administration, the newly professed sisters for their photo opportunity.